I guess I was making about $4 an hour at my job, and every weekend I'd make $300 or $400. So it just seemed like the thing to do to move to Vegas and play poker.
You really have to care a lot, and you have to try your hardest every time you sit down at the poker table.